Fellow American and ranking member Devin Nunez, why don't you stop with the attacks and the salacious adjectives in disparaging your Democratic counterparts who are investigating, in the same process you are, the impeachment of Donald Trump and the events which have transpired since he became president, which brought us to this place. You claim that the Democrats have been trying to undo the election of 2016. And with that, you present disparaging remarks and you claim that it is theater. While you and other representatives such as Jim Jordan are the only ones up there embarrassing the United States and American taxpayers and citizens by disparaging other people. I use that word three times because this is what the Republicans do when they are in trouble. They point a finger at someone else, and they claim that legitimate processes as part of the process of government are illegitimate. Well, then you are illegitimizing the industry that you are a part of. My father taught me when I was a child, once and for all, and I learned that when you're in trouble, you don't point your finger at someone else. The president of your choice is in hot water, and he's been in hot water since he became president. He has acted inappropriately ever since. He has divided the nation. He has pulled us out of necessary treaties. He has weakened our relationship with our allies. And on several occasions, he has been implicated in nearly treasonable acts for which he is now being impeached. Face the music like a man. You could learn a lot from Robert Mueller. You, like the Democrats, are supposed to act with professionalism, not business professionalism, which may include television theater, which Donald Trump is an expert at, but statesmanship, which means that you look dispassionately at the facts and you present them honestly, efficiently, and like a gentleman.